I was this high school dropout, but I ran a disciplined $68 million a year business that employed hundreds of Walmart shopping, Exxon buying Americans. Like Donald Trump says, if you want to make money, stick with what you love and know.
You know who sells the sweetest, dankest buds in the whole Western world? Canada.
If you boys are looking to score some weed, you want to go north, that's where Canada grows its finest green.
This is awesome. Canada's the coolest.
This is my masterpiece from a U.S. government laboratory.
Drug smuggling requires more cool, more integrity than any other business.
It's only the beginning, guys.
I have a business proposition.
300 pounds a run?
That's 3.8 million in a week.
I got the franchise for this part of the world. You understand?
Give me back.
We just got shot at. Where were you?
I want this done.
Where's the cash?
I'm in charge.
I thought we were partners.
This is a second mortgage.